Vegas Golden Knights hosting the Washington Capitals. It's an enormous tilt in the NHL. The Caps, the two-time defending President's Trophy winners. Vegas, the story in the NHL so far.
Alex Tuck will take it away for the Golden Knights. Long lead pass, Leipzig on a breakaway to the net. Backhand, save Holtby. Braden Holtby able to shut him down. Off this draw, Christian Juice will move it. Pass got tipped away by Tuck. Down low, Leipzig again, and rebound score! Alex Tuck on the follow-up, just 2:33 in.
Good little play, right back, quick shot by Leipzig. And Alex Tuck able to score and give the Golden Knights the 1-0 lead as Tuck has his eighth of the season.
It's been a great start for Ovechkin.
There's Wilson trying to feed it in front. That could block. Ovechkin had a hat trick in the opener for the Caps this year. He had 4 goals in his next game. 9 in his first 5. Fleury's going to cover. And he will hold on to it. Off this faceoff, puck goes towards Ovechkin. Now Nicholas Backstrom, one of the best passers in the game. Orpik a long drive on, and that's gloved by Fleury. Howler behind the net. As a puck checked away by Niskanen, Rana turned it over. Perron down the nail all alone, and he lost it. Gets it back. Save it. Hope on Howler. Now the puck loose in front of the net. And they've been on their heels so far tonight, trailing 1-0. Here's Leipzig into the offensive zone, trying to feed Eakin. Comes back to Leipzig, into the middle, shot, save Holtby. Another great chance for Brendan Leipzig. Knocked out in the second round by the eventual Cup champ Penguins each of the last 2 years. Wilson to try to move back to the line. Nosek takes it away. He'll break with Belmar and Lindbergh, and Schmidt joining the rush. Here's Lindbergh, shot, score! Oscar Lindbergh, 2-0, Golden Knights in the first.
Great job on the wall, takes away the pass back to the point. He's going to come up the ice. Belmar drives through, that leaves Lindbergh open, and a great finish as he goes glove side to beat Holtby, and it's 2-0 Golden Knights.
2 goals just over 5 minutes apart for Vegas. Eric Howell to center. Lead pass to David Perron, trying to feed it off to James Neal. Neal on the boards. Eric Hoskey will take it away. Stripped to the puck by Neal to keep it alive. Perron, drop pass for Howlett. Stick handling. Howlett to the net. Backhand. Tim Holtby. Great work by the Golden Knights to create the turnover in the offensive zone. Oshie into the offensive zone. He just got back from missing time with a concussion. Kuznetsov cuts across the top. Feeds it. Back door. Save made. Fleury. What a big stop he made on the back door pass. Niskanen had jumped in down low. Now he'll feed it out in front. Kuznetsov. Forced in behind the net by Fleury. Oh, first sustained pressure here for Washington. Niskanen to glove it and keep it in. Long wrist shot. Fleury gets a piece of it. Comes off the end boards and Englund there to keep it away.
Fleury gets set for the one-timer. Great feed from Kuznetsov, but Fleury able to track that pass, make the move, and then inside is Kuznetsov coming in. Kicks out that left pad as Kuznetsov trying to outweight Fleury.
Clock continuing to tick. 5:15 to go in the first. Marchessault driving in, rolls up. Smith shot. Didn't get a lot of wood on that. Orpik kicks it away. Smith again. Feeds it back door. Score! William Karlsson buries it. And the Golden Knights have opened up a 3-0 lead.
What a passing play by the Golden Knights. Patience with the puck as the Capitals continue to fumble it around inside their own blue line. And the Golden Knights take advantage.
Stevenson. Trying to run his way up the board. Cycles it back to the corner. Went by Schmidt. Here's Wilson trying to fight his way in front. Schmidt with a body on him knocks him down. Perron to the red line. He'll feed it towards the slot. Cleared out of the zone by Karlsson. Back the other way. Brana with Oshie. Oshie to the net. On goal and a save. Fleury was able to wait him out and flash out the left pad. But another penalty here on Vegas. Gonna be interference after a good chance for TJ Oshie. Tuck trying to roll free from Orpik. Plays it back to Merrill at the blue line. Long wrist shot. Save Holtby through traffic. And the rebound still loose. Jay Beagle will skate it out of harm's way for the Caps. Here's Bowie up ahead to Stevenson. Trying to fight through Englund. Stevenson driving in wide behind the net. Wraparound chance. Save Fleury. And he stopped the rebound. 2 on Beagle. Rebound of Miller. He'll feed it out. Could be an odd man rush. Marchessault with Smith. Marchessault looking. His shot off the crossbar and out. An odd man rush for the Golden Knights. Marchessault almost had their fourth goal. Schmidt with McNabb on the back end. Tom Wilson will Here's a high flip to center with a steal. Stevenson, Fleury out to poke it away from him.
Very aggressive, not afraid to come out of that net for those free pucks.
25 seconds of work worth before the period's over. Hollow jams it on net on a save, Holtby. And he will glove it and hold on. As Howell on his forehand threw it on goal.
Drawing a little role play right back. And Howell right to the net. Hope he's able to have that paddle down. Good stick. There's no room to the five hole, but a quick play off the goal line. James Neal scored a goal from there against Tampa.
Here's Orloff at the blue line. To Eller. Walks it down the boards a little bit. Barakovsky back to Eller again. Orloff the center point with a wrist shot and a glove save. Fleury got a good look at that and he snares it with a glove. Matt Niskin in the skate at two center. Picks his way to the offensive end. He'll take it in behind the net. Watched closely by Schmidt. Out in front, Wilson. Wrist shot blocked. Loose puck and Fleury's going to cover it.
Some bodies in front as the puck comes right to Wilson. Quick shot towards the net. Traffic in front as Eller's right there. Fleury unsure where that puck is. Eventually realizes he has it and just covers up.
Say the home fans here in Vegas won't see their team again until the final day of 2017. Afternoon matchup against the Toronto Maple Leafs. Quick road trip to Southern California right after the Christmas break. In front, Niskanen backhand, save Fleury, stop the rebound too. And now Kuznetsov trying to feed it in front. Fleury there to take care of it. And the crowd coming to their feet at T-Mobile for Marc-Andre Fleury.
This puck comes down on a quick little play in front as it gets wrapped by Niskanen down low and two saves by Marc-Andre Fleury, and then Kuznetsov tries to bank this one in and Fleury able to get the glove on it.
Off this draw, Juice throwing it towards the net. Fleury able to make the save. It trickled free. Backhand from Backstrom and Fleury diving back to get it.
Fleury makes the initial save. You can see the bodies as Oshie goes in front. It's going to bounce off to the left of Fleury. Good battle by Schmidt in front and Fleury able to dive back in time as Backstrom and Ovechkin get to that puck and Marc-Andre Fleury. He's just going to dive back with everything he can. Drops the stick, uses the blocker to grab the puck. A little bit of Dominic Hasek style.
Belmar driving down the left side. Slams the brakes on. Backhands it across now for Schmidt just hopping on. Wrist shot blocked. Puck loses. It was Nolsek. Now a shot out on a glove save by Holtby. Smith flinging to McNabb. Bouncing it towards the net. Kicked away by the skate of Niskanen. Carlson feeding it down to Smith. Out in front to Marchessault just by his stick. And then Carlson shot blocked wide. McNabb long wrist shot. Save Holtby. And the rebound jumped away as Smith tried to convert it. The crowd on their feet at T-Mobile. With 10 seconds left. Battle for it along the boards. Centering pass and Ovechkin missed the net. Trying to break the shutout bid. Carlson a drive blocked out in front. Puck cleared by Nolsek and that's it. Marc-Andre Fleury with his first shutout as a member of the Golden Knights. And the 45th of his career. 3-0 over Washington.
They complete the homestand with another big victory over a big team, the Washington Capitals. Marc-Andre Fleury was great when he needed to be as the Golden Knights get their 23rd win of the season.